So, namaste friends. Good morning to everyone. So, friends. So, yesterday we discussed that. So, how many Indian classical dancers are there? And apart from Indian classical dancers, martial arts are there. Martial arts. And at the same time, we discussed it yesterday. Festivals, different types of festivals in India, right? Now, today, so little bit we will discuss that. How many musics are there? How many Indian classical musics are there? And at the same time, how many and what type of paintings in India? So that we'll discuss a little bit right now. Okay now? And so the first and foremost one is nothing but musics. Indian classical musics. Here two types of classical musics are there, friends. So one is the mainly Hindustani classical music. Hindustani classical music. The second one is the Carnatic classical music. Carnatica classical music. And what is the difference between the Hindustani and Carnatic classical music? See, first we'll discuss that Carnatic classical music. Carnatic classical music is nothing but a devotional music. It's a devotional music. Okay, now it is worship of gods music. Okay, now that is the devotional music. It is a purely devotional music. And at the same time, it is purely developed indigenously in India. That means Carnatic music is indigenously developed. Okay, now there was no any intervention outside India. That means there was no any other country influence in this Carnatic classical music. Unlike Hindustani classical music. Okay now? At the same time, Carnatic classical music is less dependence on instruments. Yesterday we discussed instruments, right? Now, so here the Carnatic classical music is the lesser dependence on the instruments, but more depends on the vocals, only songs, vocals. That is the main of Carnatic classical music. And now right now Hindustani classical music, it is not a purely indigenous Indian classical music. So that means, so little bit the foreign influence also there in the Hindustani classical music. It is not a purely devotional music, but it depends on the instruments also. More depends on the instruments, and at the same time, more depends on the music also. That is the difference between the Hindustani classical music and the Carnatic classical music. That is the musics, Indian classical music, musics, two classical musics. Now, second one, we'll discuss the paintings and what type of paintings are there in India. See, in paintings also we can see that especially fresco paintings are there. First one, fresco paintings. Fresco paintings and mural paintings are there. Mural paintings and Bimbetka paintings, Madhubani paintings, Kaligat paintings. These are the different types of paintings are there. You see, fresco paintings especially, these are applied on wet walls. You know, wet walls are there, wet walls. Wet walls only it is applied. Whereas mural paintings is applied on the dry walls. Whereas the mural paintings are applied on the dry walls. The fresco paintings mostly includes mainly water and lime. The fresco paintings includes water and lime only. Whereas the mural paintings includes egg yolk, local untadu chusara egg swana antam, egg yolk and oils also mixing with these paintings and applied on the dry walls. This is the way difference between the fresco paintings and the mural paintings. So when you observe that in history, sir will discuss that one. Ajanta caves are there. Ajanta Caves in Maharashtra. In Ajanta Caves, we can see different types of fresco paintings. Ajanta Caves. In Ajanta Caves, we can see the fresco paintings are there. More and more fresco paintings only there. Okay, na? When you observe that, when you visit that Ajanta Caves, then you can observe the paintings are there. Okay, na? On the top, we can see, and bottom. Bottom means the side of walls. We can see the fresco paintings are there. Especially the Buddhist. So, Buddhist paintings are there. Okay, na? Buddha painting. Buddha paintings are there, na? The Buddha paintings only you can see in the made up of fresco paintings only. Made up of fresco paintings. Okay, na? On the walls of the caves of Ajanta. So, this is the difference between the mural paintings and the fresco paintings. Next one, Madhubani paintings. Madhubani paintings. Madhubani paintings especially, these are also referred to as Mithila art. These are also called as Mithila art. Mithila art. The Madhubani paintings, the images like sun and moon, animals, plants, etc, etc. Okay, na? These are made with Madhubani paintings. Madhubani paintings, especially in Bihar area. In Bihar, especially the Bihar. In Bihar only, these Madhubani paintings emerged in India. Okay, na? So, Madhubani paintings. So, in Madhubani paintings, where you can see? Where you can see in India? Especially, the Madhubani paintings are using such as some festivals like birthday party, birthdays, holy festivals, okay, na? Shashti puja, somebody is celebrating, right? So, Shashti puja, okay, na? So, and marriages, marriage occasions, there we can see the this Madhubani paintings, okay, na? Next one, Bimbetka paintings. Now, fourth one is the Bimbetka paintings. What is the Bimbetka paintings? Bimbetka paintings is nothing but are applied on the drywalls, on the surface of drywalls. Is applied on the surface of drywalls, on rocks. Okay, na? Very big, big rocks. We can see. In ancient time, we can see the rocks. Very big rocks are there, right? On the rocks, we can see Bimbetka rocks. In Madhya Pradesh area, we can see the Bimbetka rocks. So, there we can see the Bimbetka paintings. Bimbetka paintings. Number of paintings are there. Number of paintings are there. Okay, na? So, Bimbetka paintings. Okay, na? Mostly, the Bimbetka paintings are made with locally available minerals. Locally available minerals only. Okay, na? This is the Bimbetka paintings. The last but not least one is the Kaligat paintings. It is a purely indigenous paintings. So, but did not impact outside India. Okay, na? It is a pure Indian paintings. So, these are the paintings and the music fronts. Okay, na? So, with this, we concluded. So, we are providing material also. We are providing materials and notes, etc, etc. Everything we are providing. That is no problem. Don't worry. Okay, na? From the bottom of my heart, sincerely, I am telling that you don't worry. You study very well. It depends on you only. Up to you only. After completion of your course, portion, it is up to you only. It depends on you. Believe yourself and study. And mostly you need to follow the patience and determination many times. Okay, na? So, I said many times also, you need to focus on. Okay, na? So, patience and determination. If you have these two patience and determination, so you can get anything. Not only these services, that services. Anything you can get. Okay, na? So, whichever you want, we can get anything. That is the, so I'm from the bottom of my heart, I'm telling, I would say, on the quote unquote, this one. remember. Okay, now. Okay, friends. So from tomorrow, so we'll discuss other content too. So a little bit too. Okay, friends. So bye. See you.